Hello dear host family, my name is Tamara, I'm from Argentina, I'm 23 years old and I'm ready to be your next au pair. I grew up in Bahía Blanca, a big south city of Buenos Aires province, where I live with my parents, Fabiola and Lucas. I have three sisters, they are Angela, Andrea and Roxana, and I have five nieces and nephews, Lucas, Lara, Adriel, Abril and Emma. I consider myself a very positive, reliable, and responsible person. I am a history student of the National University of the South here in Bahía Blanca. I want to be an au pair because I would really enjoy to take care of children from a different culture, get to know them, and share each other's traditions. Also, because I consider myself a very adventurous and curious person. I choose USA because I would really love to improve my English skills, experience a different lifestyle, and also would love to travel around your beautiful country. My experience with kids is diverse. When I was younger, I used to help little kids from my neighborhood with their English exams. Years later, when I finished high school, I start having part-time nanny jobs. My responsibilities with kids under 2 years old were bottle feed, burp, change diapers, play and stimulate, put a baby to bed, and help the baby with the first steps. With kids from 7 to 10 years old, my responsibilities were play, help them with homework, cook for them and also have dinner together, and I did some basic household duties as wash the dishes, make the beds, and doing laundry. My hobbies are dance, murga and candombe, play the guitar and sing. Also, I like to learn and cook new recipes food for my family and friends. In my free time, I like to watch movies and series. And now and then, I like to travel with my boyfriend Andres or any good friend. I want to be part of a really friendly, active and open-minded family, being someone they can always trust their children on, but also being someone they can share quality time. I consider myself a very patient and attentive person, always willing to solve problems, talking about them, and as I am studying to become a teacher, I really feel confident about this little role of taking care of children. Thanks for watching my video. I hope you had enjoyed it, and I would be glad to answer any questions. Bye!